Some 58,000 cubes of material was deposited in here after the July 21 weather event and following on the August 2022 event. And what we've done here is we've returned the area back to a usable pasture paddock for the landowner, who was willing to let us use this area to help the cleanup. What we implemented here in conjunction with Leslie Brothers Contracting was to dig some holes and fill them with old mussel shell that's quite prevalent in the Havelock region. And what that material does, it allows the sediment to be filtered through it as the water runs through it. So the testing that I did on the water, we saw some excellent figures for total suspended solids. So we were getting figures up near the 3,000 in the raw runoff. And then after the first stage of the sediment pond, we got a reading of about 700. But the final discharge, we were getting a reading of about 6 or 5 grams per cubic meter. So that's well below the required level in the plan rules, and an excellent result from the work that we did here. Where we can do what we can to give back to the community the area that they love living in and the tourists come to visit and to see. So doing the environmental work to make sure that we get some replanting, some regrowth like we've seen here, making sure the visual impact is improved and the visual amenity of the Sounds area is improved or made back to what it was is going to be key for, I think, for the enjoyment, not just for the residents, but for those that come here.